Atrigi zerim diyozuna eşreşya. Sen sonza tamı derya. Azu kancı çündeliğin da pürüçüle sohbe ki atsap şüde azu ani açes remova ani taşın uğulalı ya ani azu deli ya soğan dinalı ya yin tabane ani tasyo ki deli ya gölen şüheci da am samvetos deli şüheyi yin şüheyi. Ani tabi ki taşın uğula di remi uğulalı ya lopcum yürü kuşna açı अन मिक्स से थादा यूरोप ना बेजिम कोरिया लमा ने लोग जो ना अन थादा अनि तवे के रेमो थोरिया छद देबा आ छासी बदा अनि क्रॉन शूस ने एम्स्टर्डम रेशा अन दिले के लेजो ना मिक्स रे इन बई ने त क्रॉन की अनि लाशिन दे आ अनि या दोस्त ने शो मशो बचे अनि जमली खसा खा लिया पेशे अनि अजु फेबे की ता จะด้วยดีอันนี้เรื่องนี้นะเรื่องเช่นอันนี้ข้าราชการเจ้าก็เรื่องเช่นพิงค์ก็เสร็จอันนี้ที่นี่ก็เดียร์อันนี้ครูก็จะมาดูเรื่องพร้อมเราเพียร์กิเรื่องเช่นชงเช่นอันเดียร์ยาเพื่อทุบตาอันนี้ชอบจีดูที่เพื่อไปช่วยเดียร์มาดูข้าราชการเรื่องนี้นำเพียร์นี้ฟูสโวเลียอันนี้เดียร์เช่นมาเรื่องนี้ตัวตาเราเบียอันนี้ที่ครูก็ชงมาเดียร์มาดูทบทวนเรื่องนี้อันนี้ตัวเช่นชงนี้ ตอนนั้นที่นี่อันเดียร์ยาคุกับจำไม่เบกีอันนี้ทัชนุกลาเกี่ยสมุทรนาดีอันนี้ตัดทิ้งกี่เดียร์ยาอันนี้เลวีดีมาจิตสัมนีอันนี้ที่นี่อันนี้ตัดคนนั้นส่วนยาประสบมังคุจิโอเรอันเดียร์ยาชาลามังคุจิโอเรอันดีเกี่ยวกับชมาปีนี่เคสิจิมีเวลาสอบกันเดียร์อันนี้ฟังเรื่องชมไปนะอันนั้นตัวคนนี้ชุดนี้เลยกี
อันเกี่ยวกับชาวบ้านกันเลยอย่างเช่นเด็กนักเรียนเรียนสอนมาเลยเดี๋ยวเราจะกินทุกเมื่อเนี่ยมาเรียนภาษาลาตินอันนี้เราจะกินที่มาเสบียงทั้งตาอันนี้เรื่องนี้ก็เกี่ยวกับการที่นิ่งก็เกี่ยวกับการที่ชาวบ้านกินสิ่งเช่นอันนี้ทุเรียนอันนี้เรื่องนี้ยามาเที่ยวกันส่วนอันนั้นจะอยากชอบไปอยากรู้ว่านั่งเที่ยวกินเดี๋ยวเราภาษาเราไม่รู้ไปไหนเลยยังจิตมองไปเลยอ่ะมาดู ช่วงนั้นทราบเจริญยาดีน้ำเลี้ยงเพื่อไปกินแต่เดี๋ยวมันจะเจริญกันมันก็ชินน้ำดูดีอันนี้เด็กพอเลยเนี่ยก็ประมาณยาตานี่เด็กพอสิ่งนั้นก็สิ่งดูที่สุดตอนนี้ยิ่งกูเจ็บละอันนี้ช่วงนั้นดูสิ่งเช่นอันนี้เรนนายเลยอันนี้ส่วนตอนอันนี้คือว่าทวีกันแต่เดี๋ยวมันใช่เนี่ยยาวใช่หรือเปล่าเนี่ยจิตถึงตาหัวนี่จิตงานตัวเกี่ยวกับตัวเดียวเส้นเลยเชียอันนี้ก็เป็นอันที่เดียร์ยาสั่นเลยเพื่อไปกับสูนำทางสั่นยิ่งเนี่ยตอนเดียร์ पनी पोषण आसली
अनि तासरिंगे मजुगी प्रोजेक्ट दिगे अनि मिल या हरण ए बुदा सहेता देरिया सवेगी मिगी दोगी अनि पुगिया तक येस चिल्ले अच्छे चिनागे मजुगी मनी थापर नाली ने क्या तक ये वेतना ता दिले दोगी छोना संदे तो गे समर रोग दिले श्रे दे ये मैं दे थ्री मंगुचिंग देलिया पमचो दुशुना देती अदेलिया छमे भोग देलिया पमनिंगे दा पमनिंगे थमलिया दिले दुशुना बदलाया मजु All the way from Amsterdam here at Tibetan Kirin Culture Center. And as we all know, there is an exhibition on Gallery 1313 on Queen Street West. It's been a while there. So in order to coordinate this, we've been getting a help from Jeff Donner, Andrea Bedersway, Chanjubla, and Tashina Sana. So they are the people who are behind the scene and been helping to succeed this project. So on behalf of the Tibetan Kirin Culture Center, I would like to say thank you so much for your help. So Chena.
Today's workshop, Fubu Jiejora, Tia, Peje, Chigun, and Namushagosa. TCB lakukan tu, bos tu tu, atau Holland tu, cium tu kan? I'm from Holland, and I must thank first of all to Kajinam Sang, lah, kong kita tu, dia buat dia ni je, and ngarai kita jawab je, and dengan tu, cajun awal aje, and dia kong kita mampu, jelah, dan sama tu je lain, cuy. Tapi ini ke remote tier juga. Tapi di sini, kasar ada di sini juga remote. Dan ada innovation center juga. Dia nak remote di sini sama. Tapi di contemporary art lade, tengok juga remote aja juga. Di luar macam mana? Di sini ada, mik dana, dos tadi sama. Tapi ini bahasa boleh juga. Tadi dia dos cipta sama la ni mah tangge ke remote shoot je lah traditional art. I've studied that and then I studied the Western fine art. So now you could see the combination. So actually today also 你这段训练要要啥是吧？No, I think you'll understand both languages. So I'm trying to save the time. So we will go by English. So that I think in the afternoon we have the adults workshop. So I will start with the explaining of what I'm going to do. Thank you very much for introducing me. So when if you see this image, when you see this image, if you look carefully, that Buddha there has the same form, same silhouette, and that is based on traditional Tibetan Thangka painting. And traditional Thangka painting is the only cultural art we have for Tibetan. That for me also, I have, when I finished my high school, I went to study particularly Tibetan Thangka art before I went to the Western Art Academy. Because I find it very important, although I didn't like it to study myself, but that was the only one. So it's like going to study classical Tibetan song or something. So after going to that Thangka painting school, which you think maybe it's boring, but today what I'm going to do is like very little bit of a teaser, kind of. So this is just a silhouette of the traditional Buddha, and I have made some like minimalistic form. If you look at it, there's also some ears are all like, you know, little more minimized. Do you see that? Yeah? I didn't put all the details because we cannot finish it also in two hours, right? So this way, what we're going to do today is after we do the, with the pencil, once we have the form, I will explain also here how to do it. How once we have the silhouette of the Buddha, which is the based on traditional iconographic measurements, and after that, once we have the pencil part, listen carefully. I think you're right. And then we will do it with the black ink. We will give the black ink. We will line it. Make the outline, and then in this inside of this line, we will fill up the colors as you wish. You can make it red, whatever you want, and that way we are a little bit halfway creating the traditional. So it will be very interesting. Later, maybe you can decide to go and study, go to Dharamsala, or you know. Study the traditional Tibetan art, which I did. Shoot up. So once we have this outline, so we can finish the outline like 10-15 minutes, but I will explain here. So you will follow it same time. And this is actually, I've done this Buddha, like traditional Buddha, like maybe like 500 times. So it's in my head, the whole form, you know? Like for example, when you study something, if you do that like many times, you will get in your mind, you know, like it's like driving a car. You would just go with the flow, you know? Like that. So this has the measurement, but I made very simplified form so that your young people do not get bored or something. Yeah? Okay, so we will start. So we will do this because once we create this Buddha, we are dedicated. So you have to stand straight. Like we all want to create a Buddha. We will create an image of the Lord Buddha. So once we create that, whatever we are doing today, once we finish this, we'll have an exhibition here on the wall for a month. And then your names will be written, and you can, every time you can visit your parents and say, hey, my kid has a, or myself has a painting here. And then after 1 month, you can take it home. So this is very important. Actually, what you are doing, what you are going to do is, you create a Buddha energy. So you have to really put your energy in it. So it becomes the embodiment of the Buddha. Yeah? So we can do a very, you all know maybe Om Mani Padme Hum, right? So we'll do it together. So that we are praying that we have no obstacles in creating this Buddha, and we are putting soul in it. We are putting the blessings ourselves. And later you can also see Lama or something to bless it. That's very traditional way of doing when we create those big Hanga paintings. Yeah? Mayim Kira. Om Mani Padme Hum. Pray that you will make this and you will do a good prayer. Close your eyes. We promise we will make a good Buddha. Alright. Hello. Kiraz devdi dua. Ruler jure. Then pencil jure. Diyam dua. Samut ya nainis. Samut dao da dua. Hazu ye reise burda. Mena. Tadi endo re. So we are gonna give me one of the canvas. I'll show the example. So this canvas, so what we're going to do is on the thanga changdu sa ba jero thanga thanga ge tikde chebu jer main measurements. Before we do that, we are trained by the Tibetan masters to do a simplified form like a kyeri ledger. It is it did there jae jer da on the left and on thanga ge measurement shibza shu do mare Kiraz ni bhoorwa dhane dhira haa dhirwa. We are very modern, right? So what we are doing is, we just want to create the example. So we'll make certain round like this. We'll make T, like upside down. And then we'll share. And then we'll put the energy here. And then we'll put the energy here.
딱 물어봤는데 꿀어버려 땅에 이렇게 꿀어 제대로 야오라
So I will, so that's what we're going to do. So this is your canvas. So we have to look carefully. Everyone should focus. We should finish it like in 15 minutes. Because then we will also the color it inside. And when it's really good, we can also create the background beautifully.
Like fire design.
You can make anything. You can put your own story, whatever you want. Okay? Like you can was the inner one. So with the ruler, we make right in the middle, make a straight line. Like that. Just make one straight line in the middle. Leave a space like that from the top and bottom. Down the one top of this, yeah. Keep on it is length up to his mate. Detail, come on.
You put your
role.
You put your order. Iman, ma, abdu mich, yamut. That way, yeah. And then, do a second line like this. Here. In this form, we'll put the knee and waist and shoulder, neck and head. Yeah. Team upside down. Yes, we have that. I will look. You can make a strong line. Strong line to look good. Yeah, very good. Yeah. Even the line shows up later, it's nice. You will see the work that is put in. Like in Tata painting, we don't see all the measurements and all that we put in. We don't see that. But in this form, we should show this. Everything that we put in our cultural art. We can put this strong line so that you really see it. Even if they show it later, it's very good, very graphic. You can make a strong line with it, like really good. Yeah. Okay. I think I'll make some comments here. Because the Buddha is like this, you see? So we better put it, the canvas that way. Put the canvas. This is not the right format, but your canvas is like that. Put it in a length. Yeah. Vertical. And then make the T line. Yeah. Because the Buddha is sitting, right? So we have a whole body like vertical. So try to put the watch here. So the next one, it's very, very logic. Don't make noise. Listen, it's very logic the way we paint, the way I draw. Like also when you build a house, you need a foundation, right? That way. So basically, Buddha's head is coming here, neck is coming here. So for example, I'm just going to draw it roughly so that you get to what we are aiming for, yeah? So, this is roughly, this is what the head is coming,
So somewhere here the neck is coming here. So this is the shoulder. Watch carefully. So you understand, we are not just doing like blind, but you get it. This is on the Western art now. Art again, the chigayagiru anatomy didutamala. When we draw, we study like this. And now I'm combining with this with the Tibetan traditional art. Look carefully. So this is somewhere where we have the waist here. Like this is waist, for example. So this, just watch carefully, don't do anything. Okay? Just watch and I will explain again. This is the leg, right? So here comes the keba yoruba. Keba. The waist, the hip, like that. Hip is here. Then comes the chest, right? And then the, like this. This is how it comes. I'm just giving, but I will explain again. Just watch what we are aiming for, like this. So we have the head like this. So this is very simplified form. So first we will do the circle here. This circle. Try to do the circle like shabale. This looks like, imagine just like a shabale that's on the table, but like it's flat. So you have to, this creates the sitting. Like he has to be really grounded. When somebody meditates, he really has to stand chest out. Like that we're gonna create. So try to make this like an egg kind of oval shape. Did you do all?
Doing that.
Okay, just now, this is what we are aiming for. So we do it systematically. Let's create the...
Now you're doing the egg one.
This form here.
Okay, do it.
So we have this big line, main line. Something like that. It's okay. So we make this. This creates the base, the foundation of the Buddha. Like a, yeah. But secondly, I'm just saying this foundation. How we have to do is if you make a day, what is it? They go a little bit down, yeah? So, but that it's, it really sits.
Pizza dog, yeah.
It really sits on the table. It has to really feeling, have the feeling of sitting. Do you get it, or? Yeah. Get out of this one. Yeah. Something like that. Here below, there is like. So the wall, you are. This is the line. Here you must do a little bit like, almost like the door, you are. Door is like sitting. After a few minutes, it will sit. Something like that you have to make. First, the door is like this. And then when it sits down, so you must, like it's beholded by the ground, the earth. Yeah?
Yeah. Making a wine mochi.
Just a few hours. Thank you. So you can imagine like it's already like a the name of the Buddha. Get very stuff like this. You know how to do it in and out. And how it comes. You see, even the other life comes in this. Okay? These are some techniques here. Yeah, this is good. Okay. So we have that, right? Don't worry if it takes some time, you think? Once we have the drawing very good, coloring is more easy, right? So once, if we do not have a nice drawing, it will become a wrong color and everything, the shape we should have. So, I noticed that everyone has a nice line. This is a line, right? So I saw everyone, most of them are straight like this. Try to make the little curve below. Because knee goes back, right? There's a knee. You know, when you sit the Buddha, the knee goes in, right? Here, did you all do that? Some of that also. Okay, so here is the main middle line. Chidan Roy, the Kajan, over the Karelana. Look carefully, everyone. Look here. So this is how it's gonna happen later. See? But we're not gonna do this. If somebody can go further, you may do the feet and so. So here, this is the golden circle. So here it comes the... You could imagine like this. Okay, then now the next one. Next one. Try to make the hip. Try to make the hip just above this. Don't do the feet. I'm not asking to do the feet. This is just to visualize. Come with the multi machine. Come with the DM or the game that kill us and tell what does that. This is a few steps further. We're just gonna do the something like that. Now we have the hip. Are we all okay? The hip we have it? And then do the chest. You know, you have to imagine like when you do the chest, there is this skeleton, right? The ribs. It doesn't come like straight line. It has, you know, you have to imagine like there's all these ribs, huh? So it kind of like that. Yes? So normally, the tricks is out, remove the tricks. Try to do this line. I'll tell you later. Just first try to make the line. Okay, we have the chest. Did we all have the chest? Say yes? Done? Hip and the chest, both sides. Okay, then make one circle like this. This creates the shoulder. Now this is your blood. This is the yabu. Yabu motivation. We do the hands later. So just above this chest, lunge, arc lunge, you are there. This is Hindu design, let me out here. Yeah, we're here. Okay, now it's okay. Look here. Everyone, silence. Look here. Yeah, okay, look here, watch out. Hello? Yeah. Is my shaman here? Yeah, we're talking about that. Yes, we're talking. Yeah, we're here, and dinner. The main line is not. Kati is the dirizam, share a shara. Koshi talk of the Yavorda. We're measuring at the same time, but visually. This distance, chipa. That's the lapel remote the half wheel, I did. Chigi Dodanja, you have to wait, you have the zone. Down to do GM is great, I give. Okay, so all this, you have to watch a space, like a shoulder, like from here to here. You have to imagine also the distance. Yes? So now we have the neck just on top of the arc. Just put the neck part. Again, same distance. Don't laugh, okay? We have to take it very serious. That's the only way. Jingwa has like this. Neck, chest, shoulder. Okay. Yeah, that's how I just stand up. These are girls are very good. Can I see? Make a strong line so that I can see. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now we go to the head. So when we draw the head has to be tangen or roya. Antumbe ge u yero. So what mix ge drame ge u yero. Only bunga yero bunga upside down. The pointy part of the egg, if it goes down. Then it goes. The bone goes down, like an egg. But put it upside down. This way, you see the head, eyes and everything. Human head is like an egg. Okay, last dimension is Spider-Man, you are Spider-Man. Spider-Man ke head bhi gandhi do. Chikpa chikya da. Spider-Man ke head jidwa. Ti do do do. Look everyone here. Just for the inspiration, I'm not trying to make pop art here. But you know like, you can imagine, right? Something like that. You have to imagine like an egg head. Like a Spider-Man without any face details. Did you get it? Look everyone here. Look here. What is it? How's it? Tembe ki uda migi bojirwa. The oval shape. Upside down. Taji nada didiwa. Ma bojo diwa. Ta. Who's your brother? Bozi? Me in a red. Yeah. I don't want to put this like. I'm not trying to make a Spider-Man here. But imagine. Yeah? Yes? This is like an egg. And now from the egg, Did we do all like with pencil? Do like an egg, like nice round. Yeah? Okay, now we're gonna do the hand. Outline, Divo, outline. Yeah. Okay. That they're dear, that they did that. Did that? Divo, look here, my dear. Now listen, listen. Yeah. Kashi, remember, somebody in the other one, this mop up. That the charge your work. Say, you charge it. Delay, delay. Again, on this line, put a little circle there. That's where we have the hands later. Like that. Then they charge somebody, this Malira. I'll get a deal with that. What a deal with that. Okay? Any day. It is. Vivek, remove. First draw it. Draw what I've done. And then I will teach you how to make the lines very nice flow. Like this flow. How I create that. I will teach you. First draw it. First finish it. A painter here, I saw Tendul Lave Gurva, Pomna Lu, Roboti Gilsa, Uttar Ngutla. This one, who doesn't have a painter here. You can learn from him. We had several meetings, he was perfect. Then this year, Ranski, Timber Kashi Abudida, again, someone should be getting him done. There's some tricks. Now I'm going to draw with the red so that you see it. So the hand, right? So this hand should sit on the left. Tango, go to this one. Yeah, okay. This is all. The Kima, what was the Kima yesterday? Yes, sir. Then do it. Later, this comes like a thumb here. Yeah?
Incredible.
This is the thing. The Kima, Jerma. The Kima, then. There are oval shapes, daily. Go on, do it. Always. The servant to pay the tribute. Kareye ne remove karne de ve ke thana dide na jab ko wo ne mangu dhi. Yeah? Then you add another serve line here to make the hands. Or the di kima le se? Kima le se? Yeah, bhai le do.
इन इस शुद्ध का मसाले इन इस शुमरा दे दे शुमरा दे लाभ दे रहा अच्छा दे शुमरा दे नहीं रहा दें the energy kundalini energy whatever they call it all this sits here and the energy of the visualize it to the it is divine to ji chal rahe hai to ji chal rahe hai kuch jaldi aa rahe hai to wish ke jane shuru yeah please be do that tell them to get and they jab je jab je chalte तो दीगिस संगे कु दीगिस नो में बियर डाल दो तो ये इस हैंड हियर दिस आर्म गोइंग डाउन या यू सी दैट हियर दिस हैंड गोस राइट इन द मिडिल हियर लाइन दिस लाइन समझ दे दा यार लॉन्ग तक भी जा रही है दिस लंबा रख दे दिस लाइन हियर यू सी It goes right in the center. We have the neck. What we did now? They completely agree that. Somebody will do that. This is the point. Main line here. It goes. You see? The chart, the command, the line. The head also goes in the center of this line. Did they get it? Now, this is the life model. What about this? ये दिखी मार दीजिए आज हम ये करेंगे सुधर सोची हम क्या बोलते हैं वन ऑफ द ट्रिक ओके नाउ वी डू दिस लाइन हियर दी लाइन दे दिल्ली मरवा इधर रहता तो ये यहाँ क्यों दे दे दीजिए क्या होता ठीक है ताऊ दिशा दो आसान दिशा दो आ देने देवी दिशा दो यंगी यहाँ पुष्टा दो दिशा दो देने दिशा रहा कैसा शोल्डर एंड दिल वाला चेस्ट के रहा शोल्डर जे नेक दे दे जे सर दे चार दो तब तो कैनवस दे दे इन रहा कैनवस दे दे ये ना ये तो कुछ आउट था But that's okay. It looks good already. So keep some space here also. So now, don't make straight line, but make nice curve. So we have the palm here. It is palm the key horala on the lap of the Buddha. Did I say? Now we are on the face of the other hand, right hand, right? Look carefully. Me, how da? That's the Devi Shana Devi Kima Shana Devi. Yesterday I'm Devi Devi. And the Khachana is this. Lapa is this. Cha, you know. And this rest is number one. Big line. This is the underline. I just make a one big line till. It touches the knee. Can you make that line? It touches the knee under the knee. Knee, just one line. Keep doing. This is very typical Tibetan drawing. How we make the line drawings in Tibetan Nala painting. This is what. This is that the cheka drawa. Upper arm, lower arm. What's with it? That's the opposite of what? One of the Jewish people choose to the exhibition to do. Contemporary artist. Tibetan contemporary artist. They are good. That's what they are. That's the other one. It is upper arm, lower arm. Look carefully here. Put the shoot on it. तो देखा कितना होता है ये अपर आर्म छोड़ा ओके मेक अ नाइस लाइन हियर इट टच स्टिल हियर शोल्डर दे सी डिजाइन है
Insazwa, line sazwa. But the need one, need on the server jure, dinaji, arm, palm, right? After this, try to do this palm here. The gun level, Sangay, the child, the Zubutse Jura, the Sangudra. That is when the Buddha was enlightened. He bounced up like 7 times. He did Dundhama Jorda. Khajan the Mark Shubha Yerwa. Okay, Maya, what do you care about that? Listen carefully. There is some meaning behind this. Does everybody know about this meaning? Why he is touching the earth? Okay, this is something very important. Yamunya, Sange Lodru Kavachera, 6 years of meditation. Without food, so he got very skinny, but at the end of the 6 years, he got enlightened. Sangyarwa, enlightenment, but then he bounced up like 7 times. Then during that time, they count like banana tree. So banana tree is like something like this high, you know? He bounced up like 7 times. And then he came back to the earth, and it is like a dream or something, but then he touched the earth and he wanted to witness if it is real. So the Mother Earth witnessed his enlightenment. So that very position, this form of the Buddha we use in Tibetan monasteries. In China, they would use the Amitabha Buddha, like both hands like that, and different Hinayana. They all have different forms of Buddha. But in Tibetan monasteries, we will use, this is called Shakyamuni Buddha. The meaning of this, all these postures, mudras, we call it. So this mudra, we call it mudra. What's with it? What's with it? Okay. So this is when the Buddha was enlightened and he touches the earth. And the earth witnessed his enlightenment. What is that? How was that? That was only dear that. This is very typical about Tibetan monastic Buddha. How was that? Okay, so we're going to do that. So we have this palm. Just make a little kind of, so this really touches the earth, yeah? Then the Zubu Samajan, I make it like all together, like a little bit of a simplified form. So now, Chiudo is the Jirwa. And then I do some of the other Jirwa. Then Tham Delirwa. Then this line comes on top. And this, the line that comes to the view. Say Buddha. Also later when we do the adult is also very similar when we do the workshop for the adults. The line for which dua. This is very the December. I don't want to make it boring. Is it all okay? Yes, say yes. Very good. Okay. Now I will show how I draw this. There's the technique of how we draw. Now carefully, look here. So we use what I will teach now. We will use it for all the lines to refine them. Okay? Okay, watch out here. Everybody look here. Whatever you have made now, whatever form of the Buddha, big, small, lot of muscles, thin. Now we go for the lines, yeah? How to refine the line? Over here. Everyone, what? Look here. You go here, mother. Okay. Can this do that? This one, you have to do that. 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 In traditional Tibetan, we call it churi. The drawing, the lines of the drawing has to flow like a river, the water. And you, then you are done. Don't talk, everyone. Shh. 2 minutes. We have to imagine like a kettle. Kettle, you are the kettle, you are. Kudi. A bebe kudi, no. Kudi, no. Chuta, let's kneel. Like a nice cloth, if this kettle itself has a nice cloth, right? This is very important, okay? We're going to use this trick for all the lines. It's not my hand, it's just a technique. Yeah? Watch carefully. The logic sure the. So, if this kettle, if kettle is like that, will this water doesn't come like that, right? It comes like blub, blub, blub or something, right? So this is very important here. Hey, Sunga Mahiya, Gyalor. Gyalor Sunga Mahiya. Yeah, everyone, this is very important. I'm sure out of 60 kids here, 10 of them will become painters, you know? They will continue the drawing, so it's very important. Even one becomes artist, it's very good. I'll be very happy to hear that. But see, because the drawing is the most important, right? More than the coloring. Coloring, once we have this, we'll put any color. So the kettle. So this, when the kettle here, this part, it flows, right? Very nice flow it will come. Because the natural flow of the water, waterfall in the deep, waterfall in the deep. Kiras did the water, Niagara fall. I'm from Holland. Amsterdam, so my English is not perfect, but I can speak, right? I'm speaking Dutch normally. Okay, so this is like water, right? Okay, how does the water fall? It doesn't fall like that, because it's not natural, right? It will fall like nice curve, right? So this curve, I'm using everywhere, you see? That's the one fall. Maybe imagine there is a kettle here. The kettle, Chadwai Jwa, or the Niagara fall. One fall here. The next fall. Yabuta Uta. The next line to do it. Look carefully, huh? Turn it off. I'm sorry, I have to be very strict, okay? Don't mind. Next one, there's another rock. So here it starts again. I can make the nice flow, let it go straight. Another beach, cross beach, you go to beach, and you take a big stick. And then you do Sadhupe Unidwa. Because you have the same measure, nice flow, right? But I also take it the example of the highways. Highway, you know, that was more than that. Highway is like the curve. Curve, any view, you know, I get it. Very nice curve, so the driver can just, you know, like this. Otherwise, they will blow, you know. What's with the money? All the highways are also drawn some natural light. So the driver goes like, these are stupid, but looks stupid, but it's very important, right? So the driver can just make one turn and can just flow, you know? Anyway, line repair, natural light. So we will use that in all the lines. You have to work out all the lines that you did now. How is it? What is that? Okay, try that. One who has done the lines. Again, like straight line here. Same here. Yeah? And then we have the head of the Buddha, top layer of Buddha. Yes. So now we are doing here, again I'm using the natural flow of the line. Straight down creates the ear like a waterfall. Make it like a waterfall, the way water falls. Ma kaptu yin ju duda. And then the circle here. Sange gibu dhiri vedarwa. Digala. Any dhiri marga. That's not natural, right? It doesn't sit like ball. No, it's, you have to imagine like dough. When the dough is put on the table, it sits a little bit. It relaxes a little bit, something like that. So, the shape goes down. It kind of sits here. Oh, the yin of the chapel, this is the crown of the Buddha. Make the line drawing beautiful. It's getting very excited now. Exciting. So now there is Gita.
Thank you.
ये पिछले वर्ष का था और इस साल से जुड़ा है ये बात
Yeah. To clean up white next to the Buddha.
White oil. It's my one.
How did you Buddha have masala? How did you Buddha have masala?
It's kind of big, right? This bag or something. It was cave art.
Okay, look here, everyone. You can do the Buddha. First, put there. Is there white? Everyone, do they have white color?
Yes.
Okay, we are cleaning up the background. Okay? Clean up the background, all the unnecessary lines. Put white. All the unnecessary lines, we put white. Jeff, do you have something on the ground here? Okay, we are cleaning up the unnecessary lines. Right next to this here. Right next to the Buddha, we put white. Everyone, clean up the mess. With a little bit bigger line, bigger brush you have. Anything that is right next to the Buddha. Clean up everything in white. Hello. Okay. Look, everyone, look here. If you have done the, did everybody finish with the line drawing with the ink? Yeah. Show me. Because this is your first tryout Buddha. So it's your original, right? It looks very good. Okay, now the coloring. Look here. You can choose any color you want. Choose the favorite color that you have. For example, I will choose green. Right? I'll put it here on the side. From the side. Yakuda. Like that. Then I'll have my white here. We'll try to clean the Buddha with white. So the idea is that. How is it? Yakuda. Idea is we will mix these. Like that. Choose any color that you have. So if this is your canvas, oh, send us down here, yes.
Okay, look here, look here, look here. Shh. Everyone, one second. Look here, look here. What I did is, look here. This is how you can mix color. Otherwise, this is like very good trick. Okay, from tomorrow onwards, you will learn how to paint. I'm gonna show you the magic. Yeah, watch carefully. You know how to draw, right? How to make a nice, beautiful line? How do we do that? Make a nice rough drawing, and then use the technique of how the water flows, right? Did we get that? Yes, right? So we are doing like amazing lines now. Now the color part. Listen carefully, look. Everyone, look here. What I do is, I put like, you are choosing any color, green, but don't do it now, look here, yeah? Look here, everyone, red, whatever you're choosing, do not touch the Buddha, because we have put white paint there, so just watch, okay, so I'm just putting the flat green here, so this is the edge of your canvas, okay, I will put it on here, but watch. So now I'll put enough green. Look. Here, I put this green here. Focus, huh? Listen, look carefully. And then I put the white. Don't go, look here. I will repeat again. Don't let me repeat all the time. Okay. We have this, look here, so we will have three brush now. First brush to put this green, second brush for the white part, and the third brush, you can clean your brush with the water and with the paper, keep clean. Once we have, okay, white, green, let them join, so from that angle, watch carefully. Little Vivek, limb down like this. And in traditional, wet shading. Look, watch. We take the brush, clean brush. Just only at the edge. Look carefully. Only, don't go here. Because I have a white here now, yeah? You see? Like this. Just next to the... Watch. Just here. So I have this one. You see, half white, half green. So you're going up again, right in the middle. Don't cross the border. So I will go slowly to the other side. This is the magic, okay? So slowly watch your finger or watch your brush, what's happening, okay? Everyone here, look.
Hello.
Look, the guys, okay? Watch your brush. If this white goes here, it's a mistake, okay? This is called mindfulness. Watching, knowing what you are doing. You have to watch your finger, what's happening. This is magic coming out now. Yes? Now the Buddha looks like some kind of a cave, right? Meditating. So I'm gonna draw here again so that you remember. Yeah? Watch again. Thank you, Dinitis, Shirwa. We get here. I'm gonna put the white, enough white. But you are putting any color, right? If orange, red, whatever. You can repeat with me. I'm putting big white here, kind of thick, okay? So that when we mix, there's enough paint. And then what I'm gonna do? Enough green on the other side, so that we can mix. Yabutna orda, kisi maashi mein jabo. Kuvitna. Watch, watch, only watch. Now, I'm gonna mix it. Okay. This is okay. Okay, here. We mix it just on the border. Hey, Bomla. She's doing a 4 years course art. I was surprised to hear that. You see, there's artists coming out. And on the border, don't cross, okay, because there's a white. If I put white here, it's a mistake, right? So we want really like a nice flow. Watch here. Only near the border. Border of these two thick paints. Yeah? The nice pink is coming also. Now, my brush. It's clean, right? Clean brush, okay? Yeah, we have this tissue paper, we will clean that. Watch here. Only the border line, this goes up. This is like becoming artist in one day, overnight artist. Okay, you're lucky now. Watch here. I'm coming all the way from Holland, okay? Amsterdam. So this is rare. So now, you're watching here my brush. I'm not crossing here, you see there's a white here. So I'm just going on the same line here. Okay, clean my brush a little bit. Do you have a, you know, you can clean on a paper. I'm going a little bit towards the white. Okay, you see? This technique we can use always, everywhere. So we'll in 1 minute we'll do it, because this technique we will use also for the Buddha's body. Like this, and then the white. When we do this here, mix right in the mortar. Later, we will do this later. That's, I'm just showing the technique. You see? Like that. Okay, do the background now. Only the background. Are you doing finishing the background? Yeah. First we're gonna do the finish the background. Yeah, that's good, yeah. Carry on, good.
Do they have to do complementary colors? Do they have to do complementary colors?
Not necessary. It's okay. The one who has not done different colors is okay. I'm giving the traditional instruction. So just carry on. One who didn't do the color, choosing the color, you can choose that way.
You call up the Buddha.
Oh, solid colors, yeah. And yeah, you can do like that. So,
people
are painting on solid colors. But then you go, you need to this one. You know that. I should put red instead, but yeah. Like shade it like really clear. She's asking here how to do the Buddha in the figure. Set the name mouth and then put it in a garden in Raya. The schema that is shaped to be used. La. Oh. You can use it. Just make the shape like a light. If you play with the light, where the light falls. Yeah. Not working, but I miss my good brush now. So try to take the... solid colors. And then the... This is nice, yeah. Oh, now you can use orange. From the side, just only do not come close to the Buddha. We're going to make a serrated Buddha here. Yeah? We need that enough white hair. Everyone. All white. And here.
You don't need to put it in the water, baby. Yeah, this is.
I need some more water. You can do the white one.
What is this one?
I'm doing the same thing, except mine is like more organized.
Does that matter?
Okay. I
guess. These look beautiful.
That's dippy out there.
Very nice.
Oh my god, this is really
cool. That is the only one that actually turned out how it was supposed to turn out.
They are all uniquely beautiful.
I was trying to make the Buddha in orange.
I love the rainbow.
What?
I love it.
Who said that?
She did. Guess who else did the blue and the pink?
She said my masterpiece.
She said a rainbow. She said a rainbow.
She said,
it
looks like something.
Hey,
the parade is George.
You will put extra, then it's okay. Not now.
I don't wait, is it like this? Point of my drawing.
Well,
wait,
I
is
like
the
this?
Rainbow.
Yeah, like this. No. Not here. Look, I put it right there.
There's blue in the rainbow.
Oh, no. This is not a good. This is good. I meant about
So I just mixed all the white into the blue.
Nice shade, you know?
Okay.
It has to come.
This is a curved color. Curved edition. I don't know what you're doing. Look at that. Look at that.
Tashi, he's doing abstract.
Is it? Is it?
Let's give enough paper, tissue paper, to clean the brushes. Listen carefully here. Hello? Everyone? At 2:30, we have 30 minutes now to finish it. So one who has done, I will give you the instruction of the colors traditionally. Pink. Lichi, another word, original word, traditionally. Thing lana, mao, mobu la bora. One who has used orange, blue Buddha, blue color for the Buddha. One who has used red background will make the Buddha green. That's the complementary color. Okay? We are following some traditional way of drawing, putting paints. Yeah. She can use, what she can use here? Orange. From this zone here. So cute. Look at this.
Thank you.
like that, yeah. Hold it with two hands.
Nice. Now you have a group picture, okay?
Now what do we do?
Oh, the shoe is still in there.
Group picture. What do we do? What do we do?
Now what do you want to do? We have to hold it like this, okay? Like that.
Best dancer in 2018.